Liberal leader Justin Trudeau says he's going to pay back charities that paid him thousands of dollars for speaking engagements. Trudeau is facing scrutiny for taking a $20,000 fee from a New Brunswick charity. That charity says an event took a financial hit. Trudeau says now that he's the leader of the opposition, he will not be picking up a fee to appear at public events.